Since 2010, the Bay Area has added over 500,000 new jobs, and we have produced 50,000 new housing units. That is not the road to sustainability by any stretch. We also aren't preserving enough of the affordable housing that already does exist, and we're doing a pretty lousy job of protecting current residents from displacement where neighborhoods are changing rapidly. When it comes to housing, in my opinion, we're failing on all fronts.